Right, Elijah. And that's what you're for. That's him.
You don't have to eat it. He's not eating the food.
Try it. What would you say if you cooked dinner and Michael wouldn't eat any of it?
I say that the meathead probably got magnesia and forgot where his mouth was.
Oh, that's nice. You're trying to do something nice for somebody, and look what happens. They throw it right back in your face. Thank you very much.